Hello friends, I'm showing you two outlets that is halal. This one is the Labik Cafe opposite CIMB, which I just had a gathering with some of my old classmates who are Muslims, and we have not met for I think some of us are 30 years, and we are planning again tomorrow to be a Legend Inn, and it's good to meet up with old friends. Long time we have not meet, and this place is suitable and got various type of food. We have fried kway teow, we have otak otak, we have chicken chop, and I took the soup ekor, and not bad. Price is reasonable. Most important is the ambience to talk. Now I showcase to you Ipoh Bakery, which has been in Taiping for more than 100 years. They have very nice bread and cakes. I especially like the apricot bread, which is about 5 ringgit for one loaf. Very nice. And you can get it from outside, don't have to go inside. And even my daughter-in-law likes the roti cake. And they have some interesting bread to show you. And this is currently the third generation running the shop. It's been here for more than 100 years, and they are very famous in Taiping. Now this is the apricot bread I'll show you. Right, stay safe everyone. Thank you.